Hello, Internet. You can call me Zedris. Spawning back here in Ranger FUD. It's day 49, early morning. Stuff to do today. We'll see what we actually get to, but there's a lot to do. Cement, I'm basically out. That's not the best scenario. Queue up more cloth. No, not out of those. I need those. Controller bug out. Shouldn't really have to worry about getting hurt very much anymore. Don't really want to get too reckless, but we got quite a bit of bandages. And decent amount of first aid kits now too. Where was it? I was just on it. Yeah, those are really fast to make. Don't know why aloe cream takes so long. Need one of these. That's what I wanted to do. One of wanted to try to sell a bunch of stuff and find one of those 5.56 weapons. So we have a lot of ammo for it, just no weapon. Cement. Do we need iron soon? Probably do. Not gonna mine iron today, but we'll probably need it relatively soon. Does this hold? Yes, it does. Put that on it. Definitely need this out today. I still don't have something decent for it. That might be something to look out for too. Stuff to make pies. Trying to wait for pumpkin to come in. Let's eat another one of these. Let's just stack a third timer. If that worked or not. Toast, toasty. Yep. All right. I'm ready to head out? No, because I don't have cell stuff. I think restock was today.
Come and speak with me, friend.
Yep. Let's see what he will take. Or will a sugar butt give me more? Whoops, I just sold my shovel. That's the last one I need, I'm pretty sure. Buy those two. Gas worth buying? It actually kinda is. I'm not going to buy it because I need other things right now, but it's a good price for it. Gotta buy this corn seed. What's this? Uses 7.62, so I'm pretty sure just this stuff. If it was 5.56, I'd probably buy it. Not bad. I am sort of tempted on buying that, but not gonna do that. Got a lot of skill points too. I should spend those. Was it my boots? And now I think all of them have the upgraded one. Yep. Just sell them this.
Much obliged, stranger.
So what has he got? A Glock that I kind of want for the most part. I'm gonna get a sugar butt before I go. Maybe this hackers too. I saw a snake down there. I feel like I should check the dew collectors before I leave. Definitely a smart idea. I hear a zombie. At the wood. Just go lead the snake. Okay, now should probably mark where I'm going. Might actually end up doing that fetch, I don't know. I don't remember whose quest that was. If it's Bob's, we'll probably do it. I don't know. doesn't tell you what trader you got it from. Kind of weird. It's gotta be. I was just missing it. Yeah, that would probably help. I have no idea what quest is from what trader. We're gonna go to Jen's because we need to go there anyway. Check her inventory. And I want to try to get the Bob's and back too. We did it on foot before, so... I mean, it should be faster on this bike. I would have to imagine it's faster on the bike. We're gonna avoid this guy. He didn't even see us. Well, this sucks. How do you get to Jen's? Be able to get another care package if you fast enough.
I've got the best selection of medicine in the wasteland.
I kind of doubt it though. I can check what job she gave me, maybe, if it'll tell me. The morale booster is tempting. It's not high on my want list. This truck would be nice. If I couldn't make them, I would buy a pumpkin seed, but we have enough to not need to buy that. That shotgun looks pretty cool. She has not much of use. Oh, probably
I
should
come back and see
those.
Me sometime.
She doesn't. Have any books I want this time around. She had vehicle books last time. She doesn't.
Sorry, but I've never heard of a stim pack.
I hope the other guy has some books. Let's get him marked because we're going to go to Trader Bob now. I think that's Bob's fetch, and that's Jen's buried supplies. That's Joel and Hugh's quest. Is this clear? Probably do those one day. If he has something I really need, I might do that fetch today. Or just buy how much we need for it. Make a few extra dollars doing that quest for it. Other than that, wait on that buried supplies. Buried supplies are a lot harder now. They're way harder than they should be. A lot of effort to do those. Could max this and that would be nice. What about strength? The only thing that I would get strength for now is just for boomstick alone. And 4 boomstick is not bad. I don't know if putting points right now for that. That's probably going to wait a long time. What about here? Having more pain tolerance, healing factor, cardio would be nice. Some more iron gut, machine gunner. All those are good investments. Same with this. How we doing over here? Still don't have nerdy glasses, eh? I'll wait till I go to Joel's, because if I find nerdy glasses, I'm going to want to go based around that. Pretty sure I marked where I was going, didn't I? I just gotta see if I can even make it back too. So we're quite a way ways from home. When we made it back last horde, did not have a lot of time to prepare. We got a bit of sniping to do. Where's the other guy? Not bad, I guess. She wasn't there before. Whoops. Surprised that one missed. He's got quite a bit of decent stuff. I'm also looking at this, but I don't nearly have enough. What is this? Uh-oh. This might be an idea. What is that? What does it shoot? 45 ACP. I know I have some, but I don't think I have a lot of 45 ACP. Getting a lot more. I'm getting a lot more 5.56. Wish I could buy that. I don't know. Probably should buy his shotgun. This would be nice, just so I have something to shoot the 45 ACP, but I don't have a whole lot. If this was 5.56, I would buy it over this shotgun. Because what do I need to buy? I need to buy these. I need to buy that. And that. Eggs. Maybe not, actually. Got quite a bit. We did get pretty close to that auger. Maybe I should sell my Magnum and buy the auger. What do I have left? Yeah, it's pretty much just that shotgun. I don't know. I basically have to come up with 3,000. That's not gonna cut it. I would have had to have sold all these to... For how cheap those sell on their own combined, they sell for a lot. Don't really want to sell a barrel extender mod. Is it really worth?
Well, there's always Shamway up the road. You can try looter.
Can't repair that. I would have to sell it as is. How much is it? Because I might be just hairs away and not be able to buy it. $13,392. So I basically need like $3,100. That does get me like really close. We did it. I don't know if that was a good trade-off. I guess it wasn't bad.
I thank you, sir.
I mostly did it because I sold my shovel. But maybe it was a blessing in disguise, because now I could have afforded that auger. Yes, I can do corn seeds now. this chicken. I could just eat this. I guess I won't, but I could. Controller bugged out. Do I have anything to put down there? I could put the auger on my belt. Just as a for now kind of thing. Yeah. Freeze me up a space. Where's the city? Okay, if I keep going, I'll come up to a city. This is a nice spot. Fire over there. And a zombie right there. Anything useful in the garbage? I guess I can check them. Not really. Whoa. Nice. Thought I picked it up. Nice. Which way do we go? Toward the coyote? There is homes. Is this a city? No, that might be an army base. Shotgun Messiah. Really good place to loot. I'm not gonna loot it right now though. Really bad spot for my controller to just give out. Go, 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 go. really surprised the coyote didn't have more to say. I guess they do sell. Another zombie. Let's try to make more use of these hackers. Or that was a dog. And he's chasing me too. Crap. Yeah, it could be like shotgun schematic or just any kind of schematic. Never know. Like a zombie horde spawning in right there. Free XP, I say. I think her, I got a hit in the head. It's the only light I'm gonna have is my helmet light. getting late. And my mouse doesn't work, so... Gotta keep the face that my controller doesn't bug out much more than it already has. And really hope that we can get back. This is going to be a long ride. Do I go down there? I don't remember. Guess I'm going this way. Better than being on foot. Guess my stamina comes back pretty fast. It doesn't even really deplete very much with coffee in me. Okay, this is the way I came off from this street. Yeah, look how fast stamina regenerates. This bike beats walking by a long shot. She might actually get me. She had a good angle for a bit. I'm just gonna go straight through the grass, getting a better biome. Lots of cars there still, I gotta remember that. Yeah, from the boat here, I can just cut over now. Avoiding her. Oh, it's hard to see. Better. Still not sure what happened in my mechanical parts, but how much did I pick up today? Quite a bit, I think. Yeah, about what I figured I had. Expecting that, or to almost drive right into that hole. That could have been really bad. We're almost back. And we found how much. I gotta look at the car books. We found quite a bit today. I thought I was gonna be able to buy 3. Three from Jen, and then 3 from Bob, but that didn't work. Jen didn't have any. Jen didn't really have the best of stuff. Not bad stuff, but nothing I immediately needed. Bob had some really nice cars, though. What do I need mechanical parts now for? Forget, I think I actually needed them for that shotgun, but there goes my controller. Four engines now. That's a lot of engines. Too bad batteries didn't stack, but I guess I know why. Sweet. How many forge books? Whoa. 63 forge books? We gotta be able to make a chem station by now. My mouse. Let's see. 5 acid. Where is all this? Stop. Where's all my acid? That's not my only acid, is it? Seriously? Thought I had more. Really? That was my first acid. Doesn't seem right. Cool. What did that unlock? Sweet potatoes. Looks like I don't need those books anymore. Yep. I can make everything now. Sweet. Got another super corn. Maybe I could make super corn seeds. I'll have to bring those out to plant anyway. Probably corn too, and potatoes. Got a decent amount of cloth just from doing that. More efficient way to farm it probably, because then you're getting other stuff opposed to just punching plants. Take apart vehicles. Didn't even have buckshot yet. Where'd all that nitrate come from? Oh, because I stopped making gunpowder. Get some more pipe bombs rolling in. Would I run out of plant fibers? And it's a good thing I got that auger when I did. Because that's really the only thing that was holding me back from getting faster plant fiber. Now I can just... Oh, sweet. Good thing I left that in there. Might be able to take a weighted head mod too, maybe. We'll see. My mouse bugged out again. Cool, it can take a weighted head mod. Should queue up more concrete. What do we need for farm plot? Nitrate powder. Come back, it's day 50. 50 days of Ranger Foot. Certainly feels like we've done a lot, but yet, with the changes to the game, and for just also in some areas not being so lucky finding certain things, we're progressing a lot slower than normal, which especially with that cloth, that update, if we would start from the beginning and have 10 cloth to make duct tape, that would have been really hard early. That'd make things so much harder to restart and have to deal with that. But we'll keep going. I almost thought I was going to have to restart. I thought Ranger FUD was going to end on just kind of getting to the bike and then, oh, I just make it and then don't even get to use it. Just new series. But probably come back and plant that farm, go from there. We know what all the inventory is from the traders except you. So you might be an oddball. Thanks for watching. Take care and God bless.